part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Won't be able to open that without a tool. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. But it's dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something still holding the supplies up. Yes! Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
To be careful here. Thank you. that's part of the wreckage.
Jonah! Jonah, are you there?
I thought I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Oh, hey, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think you can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted to be able to find you. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when... How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Do you really believe in all that stuff you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse?
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No, when I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me toward something. It's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No. It left me when Dominguez took the key.
If it's that strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Kwakiaku, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you, though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to flirt with?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge.
We can get through here. Give me a hand. You see that?
It must be Kwakiaku. We have to get down there.
Sure, this is a path.
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path. Oh, God.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha. You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay. What do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that this the bridge is down. Maybe we can lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo plane.
Wasn't your thing?
What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
I miss that guy.
Me too.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
I feel a lot better already.
This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle. It's too heavy. Give me a hand. Nothing.
Okay. Let's let it go. Slowly. That did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Ugh, the bucket's leaking. Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of sealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Dad's notebooks say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru. Paititi, every treasure hunter on Earth is looking for it. But Dad's notes stop in Mexico, like he lost interest or...
Or?
I don't know. The next volume picks up in Syria.
silver-crowned mountain where the twins confer.
How far do you think it is to Kwakyaku?
Assuming we're going the right way, hard to say. But the irrigation system is a good sign.
Right. People were here at some point. Let's just hope they still are. I think we can get out that way.
Jonah, help me with this. On 3, 2, 1.
Laura! Get the flare gun! Are you okay? Laura! Laura, are you okay?